The new Apple TV sports the A15 Bionic chip. That is the same chip with the 5-core GPU that you'll find in the current iPhone 14 and last year's iPhone 13 Pro Max. The result is 50% faster CPU and 30% faster GPU performance when compared to last year's Apple TV 4K, which is a huge year-over-year increase. The end result here is faster navigation, a big leap in gaming performance, and smoother animations, all while using about 30% less power due to the A15 being more efficient.